Ryan Coleman and his partner Rachel Love were fast asleep as this was happening at the house next door. A loud knock at their home woke them up.
If he hadn't, I don't know if we'd be here.
Coleman says their early morning angel was an off-duty cop who saw the smoke and fast-moving fire and got his family out.
The blinds were melted and there was a wall of fire in front of the windows. I had to just force my way through the heat.
Within an hour, the vacant house next door, gone. And this is how the fire ravaged their home.
You can kind of see the char here.
While the cause of the fire is still being investigated, the family is certain of one thing. They've never been more thankful to call Kansas City home.
There's no real way to express how grateful we are. Not just, obviously, for our lives, but to all the people that have helped us.
Three kids, a grandbaby, and the couple now scattered at family member homes until they can find a new place to live. Friends, neighbors, and even total strangers rallying to raise thousands on a GoFundMe site, donating items to their youngest son's school and more. Fire crews also going above and beyond.
As they were waiting for the hoses to get drug in to put like our valuables on the table and cover them with plastic, it was amazing.
Fire crews told them in just 2 minutes' time, if they hadn't escaped, they could have been trapped. Now the family is saving what they can and hoping to find the mystery officer who saved them.
The love was what it was, is, and has been, and will be, what's kind of keeping us upright.
Kara Mashek, Fox 4 News.